heading level 2, surrounding paragraph text.
In this example, I want to show you how surrounding paragraph text can act as the alternate description for an image. And with a little extra diligence, we can actually associate that description with the image. So listen to this.
Blank. The surrounding paragraph text below describes the important information contained in the image. Blank. Quote, Karen went to the ITCE-learning conference in 2013 in San Antonio, TX. While she was there, she traveled to Stonewall, TX, to see President Lyndon B. Johnson as restored birthplace. Quote.
So that's actually sufficient for this image. That's enough description. We don't really need any more. But if you had a more text, such as in a textbook or a long article, you might want to inform the screen reader user where in the paragraph, in the surrounding text, where they can find the paragraph that describes that image. And we can do that in web pages with an aria described by image attribute. And I'll show you how that's done.
Blank. Extra credit colon. If you want to be extra diligent, use an quote aria dash describedby quote image attribute to indicate where in the paragraph text the image is described. View the HTML source code to see how it is written. Blank. Graphic. Karen at President Lyndon B. Johnson S. Birthplace. Use JAWS key plus Alt plus R to read descriptive text.
So I'm going to do that. I'm going to use the JAWS key, which is the insert key, and then Alt plus R to take the screen reader to the paragraph that describes the image.
Quote, Karen went to the ITCE-learning conference in 2013 in San Antonio, TX. While she was there, she traveled to Stonewall, TX to see President Lyndon B. Johnson's restored birthplace. Quote.
So that's pretty cool, huh? And really helpful if you have a really dense article with a lot of information, and that makes the image much more user-friendly to the blind person and makes image descriptions also easier on you because you're not writing out descriptions a second time. Let's look at the source code information for creating this image with the aria described by tag or attribute.
To navigate, press up or down arrow. Save. Source of colon H.
So I was in Firefox and I just right clicked on the page to and chose view source, and I can find the image is right here. And it says image source is the JPEG name, and the width and the height, and then it has a short alt text, and then it has a aria described by equals Johnson-birthplace, end quote. And that same Johnson-birthplace text is used as the ID for the paragraph that describes the image. So here's the ID with the paragraph text that we wanted to direct the screen reader to. And that's how you use surrounding paragraph text as alternate description for an image. And you can either do it simply by just having regular paragraph text, or you can be more specific by using this aria described by attribute.